Food businesses in England and Northern Ireland will soon be required to list all the ingredients that have been used in prepackaged meals to help protect people with allergies. The change, which will come into force in 2 years' time, will be called Natasha's Law, in memory of Natasha Ednan-Laperouse, who died from an allergic reaction after eating a sandwich from Pret-a-Manger 3 years ago.